Good evening, everyone. I think commodity markets are witnessing deflationary concerns right now, that the way oil prices are going down, the way because of COVID-19 virus, everywhere the most of the cities are getting closed down. So in this kind of scenario, forget about the demand growth, the concerns of not inflation, the concerns of deflation is playing over commodity market. And if this lockdown continues for say about a month or so, then I think it's seriously going to dampen the growth prospects of the global economy going forward. Commodity prices are going down without any triggers. Yesterday evening, Federal Reserve cut interest rate by 100 basis point. In spite of that, we have seen the selling in gold and silver. Silver just hit the 10% lower freeze right now. So why this is happening? This is happening mainly because it seems that the problem of COVID-19 is not getting solved. And before it improves, it seems to be spreading in so many countries. And the number of cases, if it increases, then I think there's going to be concerns about the global growth. And also there are concerns about the way oil prices have gone down, the way equity indices have gone down, the way most of the industrial metals, steel, non-ferrous, ferrous, everything has gone down. The deflationary concerns have even brought down gold and silver prices. So the ideally speaking, when Federal Reserve or the central banker cut interest rate, gold and silver prices tends to move up. But in this time, it is different. So even if they are cutting interest rate, the gold and silver prices continues to remain under pressure. The demand, the industrial application of silver, the demand side, started to look very dull right now because of this kind of environment created globally. China's industrial production declined to minus 15 vis-a-vis expected of minus 3. So this kind of number is stoking concerns over deflationary environment if it persists. So we recommend for the evening session not to go long 40,300, 400 gold. One should sell for the downside target of 39,700 to 39,750. But the long-term trend continues to remain bullish. As far as metals are concerned, we recommend to go short in nickel around 895 to 900 for the downside target of 870, and stop loss should be placed at 910 to 915. These are the two strategies we recommend for the evening. Thank you very much.